I just asked Chris Colbert, what's his favorite moment with you? He said there's too many. Not boxing, in life. What's your favorite moment with him in life?
In life?
Yes.
Well, when he was younger, going to national.
How old?
Say 15, 16 years old.
You're super talented.
Super talented.
And then when he turned pro, he had nothing but hard fights. He didn't have those easy, like, 1 and 20. Tyson Fury's brothers fighting guys 0 and 96.
Yeah, no,
he didn't have those.
That's one thing about Chris. When he turned pro, he said, you know, I don't want to take no easy way. Because I want all the hard fights to move along faster. And that's how he's been.
Now, I got to ask you about some upcoming fights. Yesterday, Chris went viral.
Oh, I know.
For some of the comments. Well, how did that happen? What happened?
No, I mean, people just asked him his opinion on certain things, and he gave it. He gave it. He gave it, and some people just didn't like his comments. I mean, his opinion and all that. But why? Why? Everybody has an opinion. You know what I'm saying?
So,
I don't
so what happens? Spence Pacquiao.
Spence Pacquiao. That you know, Pacquiao is in his latter stage of his career. But, you know, he's still dangerous. He's a great boxer, good stamina, good speed, good power. Spence, young, coming up strong, a little flat-footed. But, you know...
But he boxed... I've seen him box beautifully against Mikey. Like, he boxed that fight.
Not really. He didn't box. He was keeping holding his stuff. But it'll be an interesting fight. I might give it to Spence by a little bit. But it's going to be a more interesting fight than people expect.
She's doing Snow Angel standing up. But I wanted to ask you this. What about Fury Wilder? What round could Wilder knock him out?
Fury Wilder. That, actually, if I was Wilder's people, I would have taken another fight before taking...
No, Wilder wants to hurt him. Wilder wants to punish him.
Yeah, but wanting and doing is two totally different things.
But, Coach, sometimes the drive, and you realize you have fighters that are so lasered, focusing, nothing's going to stop them.
Absolutely. But, like I'm saying...
Fat Joe says it. Nothing's going to stop me. I'm all the way
absolutely.
Up.
Absolutely. But like I'm saying, after a fight like that, he should have taken another fight to more or less what they're trying to install on him with the training, with the new training and all that. They should have tried it on another fighter to see if it's working.
Shout out to Malik Scott. He's doing a good job.
Well, that can be said until we see it in action.
Like 3 weeks away. We'll see.
That's what I'm saying. But we can't say that until we see it in action.
Talk to me about this fight. King Tug, super talented, Olympic medalist against Chris Colbert. Chris Colbert is a champion. They say it's harder to defend the title than to win the title. But he's so hungry right now. Nothing. He's on a mission.
Absolutely. This is a harder fight than Gamboa. He's younger.
It is a harder fight than Gamboa.
Tougher. It's hard. Good chin. Good
and,
stamina.
And you didn't prepare for him. You prepared for this guy. For 2 weeks, you prepared for Gamboa.
Absolutely.
It's
but,
hard.
Like, you know, as you know, Chris is different. Prime time is different. He usually takes a round or two to, you know, adapt. And once he adapts, then, you know, he'll pick him apart.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach. Take a step back.